to move, and the neighbors are being noisy, and it woke the kids up. So that's great. So yeah, that's where we're at right now. Need to raise more money. Is he coming over to tell you something or what? Oh my God, he's glitching out. He would like some food. Let's check this one. Where is that baby going? Where is that baby going? Okay, can I have him? What's he wanting to do? Watch mom. He's not going to be able to sleep because of the neighbors. He needs potty and thinking. So let's have him play with that. And he needs to sleep, but he's not going to be able to because of the neighbors. He also needs thinking. So let's have him play with that. Oh my God, he's so glitchy walking away there. Likes kids radio music. No. Okay, let's do clean empty plates. And let's see if we can complain to the neighbors. Okay, they stopped making noise. Thank goodness. All right, let's put the babies to bed before, now that it's 1 a.m. Oliver and Dante and herself. All right, stop doing that. Stop doing that. Let mom put you to bed. Hurry, go to sleep before you can't. So my stream manager says reconnecting to chat. I don't know if it's going to work if somebody's chatting to me. We can only hope. All right, she needs to go to the bathroom. And then she should probably try to eat real quick before the babies are up. She could drag that out for everybody though. More choices, open. There's four left. Place in the world. Not right now. What? It says she's still going to the bathroom. Okay. Gross. I guess just grab a serving. I really need to have her write because then she'll get royalties for all the books that she sells on a consistent basis. She gave up. Oh well, I don't blame her. Okay, can you sell that? Yes. And she should change her clothes first off. Okay, now okay, he's coming to get some food. That's good. I do like when they can come and get their own food. I should wake him up. You go get some food also, and then we can see about baths for you both. Grab a serving. What's she watching? What was she freaking He needs a bath also. He's hungry. All right, she could bathe him though. Maybe if she says check toddler, he'll say, please give me a bath. He will. Awesome. Everybody's eaten. After she's done bathing him, she should check him. Go dance with her. Yeah, cute. Okay, so how is he doing? Thinking and potty. Let's go see if he can potty. Go potty. So she's not going to ask him what he wants because he's busy. All right, check toddler. Try again. Right, stop doing that. Check toddler. Okay, he has reached three in potty, so he just needs thinking, and then, well, oh, wait, they're not to three yet. Okay, well, let's have him do this. Let's have him stop what he's doing so that she can ask him what he needs and give him a friggin' bath. Check. And I'm pretty sure my stream manager is not working. It just says reconnecting the chat and it's not showing me anything, so I don't know if that's working. Let's try. See if I can hook it up on something else. Let me try closing it, opening it again. Okay, it might be working now. I'm Pindies. I had him ask for a drink and it didn't work. Ooh, where's he at? Okay, so let's see what his So he's at 3 for thinking and 3 for... Is that right? Well, let's let him keep going. He... could try to potty and then play blocks. Yeah, he could try to potty. Okay, what else is she wanting? Dance to the stereo, watch Civic Public Access. So let's turn that on. Watch Civic Public Access.
Rapna, Mom, Larkin, Lynn.
Where's he heading? Ask for dessert, ask to play, ask for a drink. Let's ask to play. I think he went to the potty. All right, let's clean this up. I don't know how she got some exercise level, but okay. Come over here and let's play shapes. Somebody leveled something. What's he want to do? Ask to be read a book. Dance to music. He could go dance to music. And how gases levels. Not quite there with potty. And he is, I think he's ready to go. I could let him go longer, but I think he's ready to level up. And do you have to wait till their birthday? Let me read the instructions again. Toddlers can be aged up when they reach level 3 in all toddler skills. So can I just select him? More choices. Actions. Nope. Parenting. Nope. Do I have to bake him a cake, maybe? More choices. Cook. Oop. Chocolate cake. He wants to go potty, so let's see if he could go potty. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, why is he angry? Why? From playing with the blocks. Don't throw a fit. Come dance. There you go. Why does everything have a X on it? I'm not trying to. This game though. Everything wants to. Okay, there it goes. It was trying to cancel out everything. Oh, wait. What are you doing with the cake? Put the cake back over here. Oh, geez, what is she doing with it? Oh, cake must be in the center. There we go. Add birthday candles. And we can level up one of them. Okay. And can I tell him to do it? More choices. Okay, so I can age up one of them. That should work. Okay, so one of them is older. We can put this back in the refrigerator. Go become a boy. All right, so let's randomize. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. He had vegetarian. Hold on, where was it? I was thinking it was going to do the bigger one. Okay. Let's just pick it. It was vegetarian. There it is. And then, do you pick an aspiration? I mean, am I supposed to? What's it say about that? Select an aspiration and trait to replace trait fussy. Okay, so vegetarian is what it picks first before I hit random twice on accident. Let's see. Your matriarch, your matriarch, your matriarch. I don't see anything about these traits. Use the in-game randomizer to select all children's traits as they age. Okay. You cannot cherry pick the trait. If you prefer the old method, you may also continue to use Pinstar's random trait generator or create a randomsim.com. But that doesn't say anything about aspirations. Do I have to pick an aspiration? You must assign an aspiration. Okay, so let's do random number between 1 and 4. It says 1. Okay. Wait. No, it didn't generate. Between 1 and 4. No, it did. Hang on. It says 1. Okay. So creative. Okay. Okay, so he is, does he have homework already? Oh, he does. Well, that sucks. He hasn't even gone to school yet. Do your homework. Wow. Meanwhile, his brother is still a toddler. How is he doing? Oh, he leveled up potty, so he could go too. Okay, well, let's get the cake back out. More choices, open. Cake, middle of the table. Add birthday candles. Why is he sad? He had a potty accident. He'll live. He'll forget all about it as soon as he ages up. Oh wait, she's got to put the candles on it first. And then he can ask. Okay, now. Candles help mom. Alright, so I'm going to need another random between 1 and 4. It says 2. So 2 for his... That was cute. Well, no sense in getting rid of the toddler stuff, but I need a spot for... Oh, crap. He was angelic and now he's evil. Oh, this sucks. And this one said 2. Mental whiz kid. Oh, that stinks. He's evil. Great. Well, he needs to also do his homework, because you're apparently born with homework. Do homework. Let's place these things in the world. He have anything in his pockets? Yes, he has this cat and this book. We really need to move. 'Cause they don't have beds, so what can we sell? Let's sell some stuff. I can have her sell that keyboard I had her buy. What's in household inventory? Show all? Nothing. Okay. We could sell one of each type of toy. That's not going to get us much money, though. Well, let's put the beds in the inventory. Can I send a household inventory? Okay. We're gonna just have to buy kid beds. And hopefully we'll be able to move soon. Household inventory. Okay, now they both have kids stuff. What about activities? School projects. A violin. Well, let's start with this. Okay. So at least we have the beds. We'll have to wait to see if we can move. Oh, he's no longer wanting to do his homework. Hold on. Okay. She wants to buy a chef station. Too bad. Cooking channel for ideas. Cook a meal. She could make dinner for everybody. Let's have mac and cheese. Everybody loves mac and cheese. And as far as the kids go, oh, let's slow that down. Okay. That's young adults. Let me go back a page. Children and teenagers can be aged up when they get an A in school. Okay. We need to try to have more kids, and somebody needs to clean this potty. Why is he angry? Noisy neighbors. Yep, I hear you, kid. Oh, they're both angry about it. All right. She needs to go bang on the door. And then she needs to try to make some money. Oh, he's stomping. Oh, look at him though, he's cleaning up dishes. Oh, that was weird. It has had his face on there. Why is he upset? She wasn't yelling at him. The game is very confused. Alright. He needs to eat. Grab a serving. He should eat also. Grab a serving. And then they could probably both go to bed. I don't know why she has a bar over her head. I don't know what she's learning right now. Okay, both the kids are eating. Put this in the refrigerator. Okay, she needs to paint something. Need to get more money. Well, now that they're older, maybe we can get enough money for them to be able to move. Clean up. And insult existence. Oh my God. Argue about arguing. Go to the bathroom. I mean to bed. The other one should go to bed. He should go to the bathroom. And then he should go to bed. Oh no, the bathroom sink is broken. Repair. Sell that, and then mop that. Wants to do some sit-ups. Uh-huh. Why not? Sure, we're almost to the point where we could probably buy a house. Let's do a confident painting. And then let's go to bed. Oh, I should have had her go to bed. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning. All right, let's stop that. Go to bed. To get up and go to school. Can they pack a lunch? Well, they could eat breakfast. She is stuck with a bar over her head. That's just how it is. All right, you need to be eating breakfast, buddy. All right, maybe the leftovers are spoiled.
Oh, Wetzel, yes.
Ah. Aw, he's gonna have to go to school without eating. You're a terrible mother already. Resume your painting. Get up. Dad sent a text. Oh, she's still working on it. She finished a masterpiece. Yes, sell it. I don't care if it's a masterpiece. There we go. Now maybe they can move. I wonder if I should wait till the kids come home, though, because that could break the game. Watch the cooking channel for ideas. Let's do that. And then have some leftovers. Oh. Dante spent most of recess running around trying to kiss some of the other students. He didn't catch anybody, but the other students were running away. Ask him to apologize. When Oliver gets to class, he realizes his timeline is due, the one he was supposed to start weeks ago. Oh, when he was a baby? He eyes the stack of papers piling up on his teacher's desk. All he needs is a few minutes alone with one. Does he try to copy a classmate's? No. Next time he won't forget. All right, once the kids get home, we should try to move. But I might stop before then for to have dinner. Today's mail has been delivered, says Darth Maul. That man is stuck in his cosplay outfit. Well, I wonder if we just have them move out, if we won't have to pay the rent. I should do that. Why is she being so bitchy? Let's enthuse about painting.
Miva?
Durfna.
We some no.
Kimaloo.
Mola Shubini.
Shishubi?
Rimpa! Viva Deso! Lami nu. Uksa pass. Don't have Veppy. The Bishi can not. Safaba. Even. Wanja Fumi.
Spone.
Gourmet. Kirat.
Can they take a selfie together?
Sasha, jump a phone a fish, Leela.
Ah, maybe she has to do it with her phone.
Harfin! Tharg! Toki Boo!
There we go.
Bimboy!
Shiloh Amoeba?
Anji.
Cute.
Yo, zip. Ah.
She needs to go to the bathroom. She still has a progress bar over her head for no reason. And the game is chugging. Yeah, we need to move out of the city. This game is freaking out. My cats are yelling. They would like some dinner. All right, she should take a nap. And then add to her Simstagram story to see if she can keep up her fame. All right, wake up. The kids are home. Merely satisfactory. First day of school, it's not that big of a deal. Oh my, lots of things too. Homework complete. All right, we're getting closer now. School starts in an hour. Off to school. Painting a masterpiece. It was honest, but yeah. Photography skill. Okay, so they're back. Let's save, and then let's try and move. Okay, so now, is she awake? She's updating her Instagram, her Simstagram. Okay, now, phone, move household. This one they can afford. So 12,000 something, it only has one bedroom. We'd have to do some renovations. Let's see what else there is. Oh yeah, that's one where you'd have to build. It's another one bedroom. And is this the... Is this the college town? All right, let's see what else there is. Another apartment, nope. This is the college town. Nothing. All right, well, let's get one of those other ones. Uh-oh. No, I don't want to cancel. There we go. The stick wasn't moving. I could download. Come on, game. Open the gallery. Can I download like a cheap... Oh my God, this controller is like freaking out. I can't just like move it one notch. Any of these ones I bought, I got before, like, cheap. Yeah, here we go. Tiny places. More affordable. 18K. 10K. Two bedroom, one bath. Two bedroom, one bath. Unfurnished, which is okay because we're gonna bring our furniture. What's this one? Two bedroom, one bath. Two bedroom, three baths. One bedroom. Two bedroom, one bath. This one was 8,000. This one was 9,000. This one looks kind of cool. This one was 89, forget it. All right, let's try this one. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. 17, 19, 19. Okay, let's go back. Oh, unavailable while moving. Never mind. Alright, let's try this one and we'll just have to upgrade a little. Keep furniture unfurnished. Keep furniture unfurnished. Although, if we get it furnished, wait, remaining funds, okay, yeah. Let's get it unfurnished, keep our furniture. Yeah, let's give that a try. Okay, let's immediately go into build mode and put all our furniture down. Oh, there are no walls for rooms. Okay, we're gonna put one bed here, another bed here. What is that? It says nothing to see here. Seriously, nothing to see here. Creepy. They don't have enough room for that shower. All right, let's put. We are definitely going to have to put it to renovate soon. Stove. All right, let's do, can we do it by room? No, we cannot do it by room. I could. Well, let's put that there. They at least need the toilet. Is this their kitchen table? Oh, we could sell those. Well, let's put it out, I guess. And then we'll try and sell them. it's really chugging trying to do anything here. Place multiple. There. 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 Okay. Come on. Whoa. Is the other one not on the wall? Is that the problem? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, this game. And I thought it ran bad on the... Well, it did run bad. Wow, it's like invisible now. Where'd that come from? That's not even the same cabinet. Oh my God, it's freaking out. Where'd that come from? Huh. I don't know what this thing is. It says it's nothing. What else can we sell? Oh, we need a garbage can. What's D? do that. Okay, that's where we want it. Let's see if we can fit the sofa in here. We need a lamp in the bathroom. We also need to sell a bunch of stuff, and we don't have a place to put the shower. Okay, we could, all right, let's see how we can renovate some stuff now. First, I need to try and sell these cabinets. Come on, let me select. Sell. 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 Okay, and then how do I? I'm in build mode, right? Oh, I need to go into here. No, I just need walls, not wallpaper. Where's just the wall tool? Oh god, the game is running so bad. Here we go. Wall. Ugh. This game is running terrible and it's making me crazy. I was, you know, like it ran really bad on the base PS4 and I forgave it because, yeah, the PS4. Can I just drag some stuff? But now I'm on a PS5 and it shouldn't be this bad. Let's do this. Nope. Cannot. All right. Nope. Let go. Nope. Okay. And then... No, don't remove wall. Need to make the bathroom bigger. There we go. That should do it. And then... Nope, that's not what I want. This. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is just running so badly. All right, let's do that. Do we have any money left? We have a little. Eyedropper tool. Okay, we'll be able to put the shower in there. We should probably move the door to the bathroom or put a door on both sides. And we need another door, so let's use eyedropper tool. Maybe there? We're gonna have to move the bed. Yeah, we're gonna have to move the bed. Grab it. Okay. And let's put it way over here so maybe we can get the there quick eyedropper tool and there. Okay, and then put the walls back down. Go back into the house inventory, show all. Show all. Show all, thank you. Tub. Rotate it. There we go. Placed. Oh my goodness. We need to get more money going quick. How do we have three bassinets? Who knows? Can't put that there because there's no room. Okay. We need to put the bookshelf out. Somewhere. And maybe the stereo. Can we put it out on the back patio, maybe? Do people still come and steal things? Okay, that'll have to do for now. And I think so. Let's see where we're at here. Whether they hate everything ever. No, I don't want to go on a date. You're just the baby daddy, dude. Okay, so do they have food and stuff? I assume that they don't have to pay the rent at the old place now that they've moved. I need to get her a computer. We have $7,000. Can I get a crappy desk and a computer? Like a really crappy computer or a word processor. All right, surfaces. Cheapest desk. That's a kid's desk. $300, $300. I guess 300 is the cheapest. This one's narrow, so that's pretty cool. Let's get that one. Desk chairs. 55. Yeah, let's get that 55 one. Okay. And then, oh, skills? Come on. Insufficient funds. Oh, I may not have enough money to buy any computers. Do they have, like, they need to have just a typewriter. I know that's old school, but seriously. $800 computer. There we go. And it will let her do writing. Okay. And I think I might want to lock that door so that the kids can't go in there, and that's just her. Just her computer, or can I lock the kids out of the computer? Nope. Wow, we really do have to pay the bills. Computer security settings. Lock computer for everyone but Camilla. There we go. Well, I guess we're paying the bills. And then write a genre book, children's. Okay, so they need to work on skills. Do they have cell phones? I think they do. Yeah. Chat with Dad. Okay, so I'm going to go. I'm going to go have dinner, and I'll probably be back after this. We'll see. So tune in next time, and thanks for watching.